What would you do if I took away your phone? Your computer? What about electric lights? Air conditioning? Fans? Could you survive without modern technology? What if I went even further? What if I took away the buttons on your shirt? We're going to be talking about the Amish today. These residents of my home state of Pennsylvania have found a way to live life without any of these modern conveniences. Come with me and we'll take a deep dive into this interesting subculture.